to introduce to you the Young Americans.
So to start off, like, we've had a longer rehearsal process, the 2 weeks, so we normally have kind of like a 5-day situation. There is a lot of uncertainty when you first get here because you don't know what your show is going to be. You don't know, like, what am I going to sing? What am I going to dance? What am I going to teach?
In the rehearsal process, it's a pretty consistent schedule, which is nice. So we're always here at 9 a.m. doing warm-ups.
Our normal rehearsal process, in those like few days, you're getting everything just thrown at you, like, and this, you kind of have that time, because we have a few more days, to let the information that you've received soak in your brain and your body, and just a little more relaxed and a little more like suited to you.
Depending on how well the day went, we can either go home then, or we'll stay until as late as it takes to get to where we need to be.
Because there are so many like small things that make the rehearsal process just like special. I think my favorite thing has to be just like getting to know our cast more. Just
no matter how long we're here, it never feels as long as it actually is, because we are like one big family and we love what we do.
Right now, I know what I'm doing, and I know like, hey, like this is gonna be my summer. Everything that we do, all of the struggles and like the joy and the happiness and all that stuff is so worth it from beginning to end.